I got to school around 9 o'clock. When it was time to get ready, I went to my book bag, and guess what was in there? A gross, hideous, intruding spider. I screamed at the top of my lungs, "Ah!" Miss Lawrence asked, "What's wrong?" I ran up to her and told her there was a spider in my book bag. She said, "I can't kill it. I have on high heels." So we took it to Mrs. Cook, and she killed it. I sighed in relief and said very politely, "Thank you so much." That year, that was the only story Miss Lawrence told. I never used that disgusting, nasty book bag ever again.